It's not always easy to get your kids to help out around the house, but when it was time to start shoveling the snow away from the driveway, 2-year-old Grayson jumped in to help. His mom, CBS 4's reporter Karen Morfitt, shared this adorable video of Grayson all bundled up, writing, quote, "Hardest working 2-year-old I know," though it's not clear how much help he actually was mowing the snow. Good job, Grayson. Katie Johnston, CBSDenver.com.